Hi, and welcome to Introduction to Micromedex. This video will cover how to find basic drug and disease information in the Micromedex database. You can access Micromedex from the homepage of the library website at www.hshsl.umaryland.edu. There are two ways to search for basic drug information from the main page of Micromedex. One is to type a question into the Ask Watson box on the right side of the page. This works best for basic questions, such as what is the adult dosing for nitroglycerin? Watson then pulls up the different conditions that drug is used for, and you can select the one you need in order to see the dosing. I'll click on angina pectoris acute. It provides links to where the information came from if you want to see additional details. The second way to look for basic drug information is to search for the drug in the keyword search box on the left. As you type in a drug name, you will see a drop-down box appear with suggested drugs to click on. Click on the name of the desired drug to go to the drug monograph, which will start with the adult dosing information. Once in the monograph, you can navigate using the left side menu to other information about the drug, such as its adverse effects or its FDA-approved uses. The Quick Answers tab, which is the default, provides basic summary information from the Drug Point database. In-depth Answers provides more detailed information from the Drug Dex database. For example, when looking at the quick answers for the adverse effects, there is a simple list of the common and serious side effects. Switching over to the in-depth answers, we see more details about these side effects and the research studies that identified them. In addition to searching for drugs, you can also do a keyword search for a disease to see basic information about it and a list of drugs that can be used to treat it. Let's look at depression. Click on depression in the drop-down from the search bar to see the full information about depression. Under treatment in the left side menu, you can look at the list of drugs that can be used to treat it. They appear in the suggested order of use: first-line therapies, then second-line, and so on. Another way to view the list of drugs to treat a particular condition is to type it into the keyword search. So I'll again type depression. But instead of clicking on the name of the disease, click on drugs that treat depression from the dropdown. So instead of seeing all the information about depression, you'll be taken straight to a list of eligible drugs organized by the level of evidence for their effectiveness. You can expand the categories to see the drugs and the specific conditions and age groups they can be used for. To use this drug information on the go, you can download the Micromedex mobile apps. In the bottom right corner of the homepage, click on the gray Download Mobile Apps button. Then click on Micromedex Native Mobile Apps. There are 5 apps that cover different types of information. IBM Micromedex Drug Ref covers the basic drug information we looked at in this video. You can follow the instructions on this page to set up your access to the app. Those are the basics of finding introductory drug and disease information in Micromedex.